For most of its history, the American educational system has had a strong bias against a particular species of canine. Now, one particular member of that species is here to challenge this bias and become the world's first dog diplomate.
Except. Reject. What the?
Dr. Limus, there's a man named Dave here, and he'd like to have a word with you.
I'll send him in. Is this about Daisy's application?
Yes.
Oh, you want to go to school, eh? You want to go to school?
Don't make fun of Daisy.
Fine. Daisy, do you have a disciplinary record? And what about your SAT score? Background check. Good. See you in a few weeks. Not so sure about this, though.
Excuse me?
She's, well, different.
What do you mean by that?
It's just that, well, she's a dog.
Well, you already accepted the application. Besides, you don't get as many applications as you used to.
Well, I might as well accept this one.
Great. See you when school starts.
What will become of our educational system?
To be continued, September 22nd.